Hello, dear kids. Good morning. How are you? I hope you are all very well and enjoying your home. Stay home, stay safe. So let's get started. Today's topic is letter Q. Today we will learn letter Q. Q for Queen. How to write letter Q? I tell you. We will write letter Q with dots. Start now. First of all, put dots, papa dots, next dot, mama dots. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Can you see which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Put dots, papa dots, next dot, mama dots. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Put dots, papa dots, next dot, mama dots. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Can you see which letter is this? Okay, this is letter Q. Repeat again. Put dots, papa dots, next dot, mama dots. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Put dots, papa dots, next dot, mama dots. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Put dots, papa dots, next dot, mama dots. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Okay, now we will write letter Q without dots. First of all, make a circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Now make a circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Now make a circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Now draw circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Repeat again. Now make a circle, then draw curve. Which letter is this? This is letter Q. Okay, you have to write letter Q in this way. Okay, you have to write neat and clean work. Okay, thank you.